Hi everyone! In this video, I will explain to you how to use this tool, especially when searching products and/or competitors. A very powerful tool that you can use to spy and to model after a competitor's ad. We can see the ads that are targeted by a lot of people in different social media platforms or campaign. Let me introduce to you this tool, BigSpy. This is an ad spy software which provides data and insights for advertising and can be used for product research. To start, just go to the website www.bigspy.com and you can see the homepage. Then click at Spy as seen on the top, next to the homepage, and the dashboard will appear. As you can see, there is a lot going on there. There are 7 different platforms, which appears to be Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, AdMob, Twitter, Pinterest, and Yahoo. First, we will click Facebook. You can see that there are options that you can filter the ads that you want to show in the results. In the dashboard, you can see the search box. You just have to type in the term on the space you want to search. It's your prerogative if you want the topic to be broad or more specific. The results will always depend on the subject you want to search. You can also exclude ads that are not of your choice by filling the name in the Exclude and Result field and click Submit or OK. You can filter the search results based on the following. Let's go to the basics first. Industry, page categories, all languages, all countries. These are the countries that you like to target. Click All Creatives, then you can choose among the 3 which do you prefer. Next is the device type, whether it's an Android, iPhone, or a PC. Second in line are marketing objectives. When creating a Facebook ad, every time you create a new campaign, you need to choose your objective, all CTA or call to action types, and e-commerce platforms. Third in line are the advanced filters. You want to sort out the ads that are getting engagements, like the likes. You can filter how many gained likes you want to see. Affiliate networks, which refers to selling other products through their own member network to earn commissions, and the affiliate ID. You can also filter the ads through the days from the date which the ads were posted. There is a date range if you want to see the campaigns or ads that are recently posted, then you can click 7 days, and so on, or to be more specific, click the date it was created or last seen. Lastly, you can sort the ads based on these options: last seen, created time, the engagements, heat, and the duration. Very easy, right? So for now, we will choose subject as skull, e-commerce as the industry, English as the language, date range is all time. For the engagements, I will click the shares. As you can see, there are a lot of results, so that means there are a lot of ads about skull for the past days. In this ad, there is a lot of engagements, a lot of likes, a lot of comments, as well as shares, and the heat level is quite high. To see the details of this ad, you may click the video or the picture, and you can also download the photos or videos of the ad. The demographic of the ads can also be found in the detailed insights. You just have to upgrade to have access of this information. To track the progress or development of a certain campaign, you may save it in My Track. Just click the 3 dots beside the Facebook icon and a drop-down will appear, then click Track. If you prefer to see the original post in Facebook, you can click the Facebook icon on the right corner of the ad, or you can click the 3 dots beside it and click Original Post. We can also go to the web page, or some also has its landing page of the ad, so this one. Just click Shop Now, or you can click the title of ad that gets your interest and it will turn to the original ads on the network. When you try using BigSpy with other different platforms, there is not a lot of difference. Basically, for Instagram, it is pretty the same with Facebook. The only difference is that it does not show the engagements of each ads. For YouTube, the likes, dislikes, and comments won't really matter. What is most important when looking ads is the number of the views gained by a certain. For AdMob, Twitter, and Yahoo, heat level is significant. Same goes with Pinterest with the number of pins. But all of them is measured through the heat level, which measures the comprehensive quality of advertising. The higher the level of heat, the better the quality and effectiveness of advertising. Let us go to ad ideas. This shows the ranking of the ads based on the number of ads or ads count. To unlock the top charts and know the ranking of advertisers, you need to upgrade your subscription to Elite. To find the latest hot and trending ads, you may click Tracked. Then you can see featured ads, which are picked by big data and intelligence, and you can discover new ideas tracked by a lot of users you from people tracked. My Tracked is where you save the ads that you want to track and see its developments. Next is the pricing. This shows the pricing plans. To update the information in your profile or planning to change your password, just go to the top right and click your username. A drop-down menu will appear with menu like profile. My Plan, which shows the plan you're subscribed in. My Saves section, where you can save different ideas, ads, and niches of your choice. Plugin is an extension tool that you can download on your browser. You can also see FindNiche, which will redirect you to another website. So, basically those are the things you need to know in using this software. I hope this makes things clearer for you. Thank you for watching, and have a great day.